Hey creators, I'm Marc-o-Matic. I'm an augmented reality and virtual reality artist, animator, and director. I've been using Adobe Aero to create immersive, interactive storytelling experiences. This year, I'm excited to show you a new project to try out called Solar Skylines. Solar Skylines is a modular project where you can craft your very own animated and interactive flying city, powered by the wind, sun, and quantum levitation. Using a collection of objects and characters I've created, the aim of this project is to help you familiarize yourself with Aero and building scenes in a 3D environment. Each object has been modeled and ink textured and includes things like characters, engines, small and large platforms to place buildings on, air balloons, bridges, houses, trees and plants, wind turbines, greenhouses, and solar sunflowers. So there's quite a mixed bag of objects for you to use in the project to build your very own solar skyline. In this tutorial series, we'll touch on a number of areas, including how to organize and group 3D objects using the scene graph, adding interactivity, sound, and animation to your scenes with the behavior builder, testing and previewing your experience in AR, as well as publishing your experience to share with others. And lastly, we'll conclude with some workflow and performance tips. Make sure to download the Solar Skylines project file so you can follow along with this series.